What up, folks? Bring you another one. Now, this one I'm going to call Women Love Ancient Men Part 2. Now, I was talking to my friend. He was talking about one of his homegirls. She always making videos about bashing men and shit like this. But the crazy thing about this, this bitch got 3 kids by 3 different baby daddies. Now, ain't that kind of funny that a woman that got 3 kids by 3 different baby daddies saying all men ain't shit? And the funny thing, that seems to be a pattern, because most women that say men ain't shit usually have kids by multiple men. Because guess what? You guessed it. They keep choosing ain't shit men. And most likely, they grew up without a father figure. Guess what? Their mom dated, guess what? You guessed it again. Ain't shit men. So the cycle repeats itself. That's all she knows. It's genetically programming her from her mama, because her mama dated ain't shit men. What do you think her daughter gonna do? Date ain't shit men. And guess what? She's most likely did not have a father figure growing up. Had her mom out there hoeing and sucking. So now guess what she gonna do? The same thing. But what's crazy is these women are not being led. And even if they were being led, they were being led wrong. Because just because a man got a pair of balls doesn't mean he's a man. There's a lot of beta males out here. And a beta male would not check a woman. Let's say you were the youngin', right? And the youngin' said, you know what? I want to have a Mercedes to drive. You know what a beta male's going to do? He's going to go get another job so he can provide a fucking Mercedes so this broad could be driving clean out here. Well, this motherfucker out here struggling, working 3 jobs and shit. He still come home, house dirty as shit, dirty diapers on the floor, drawers on the floor with crust in the middle. And it's like, what the fuck? He's like, okay, well, I guess, I thought you were going to clean this room up. She's like, yeah, I'll get to it tomorrow. He come back tomorrow. Dirty drawers with crust in the middle still there. Dirty diapers still on the ground. But this fucking beta male is just going along with it because he's a fucking beta male. He doesn't know how to check a woman. He thinks if I check a woman, she's going, I'm going to be on her bad side. I don't want to be on her bad side. She's going to cut the pussy off. That is a fucking beta male. Now, a real man is going to say, hold up, let me get this straight. You try and tell me you want me to go start working 3 jobs so you can go get you a, so I could pay for a Mercedes for you. Yeah. Bitch, are you crazy? You think I'm out here kill myself for a fucking Mercedes so you could be out here riding clean? That's how you going to check a bitch. You going to tell her like that. Well, I ain't say you going to call it a bitch, but you're like, you think I'm going to go out here and work 3 jobs so you could be riding in a fucking Mercedes? Are you crazy? Let's be logical here. We going to get a car we both can drive and afford out here. But I ain't going to go work no 3 jobs. If you want a Mercedes, guess what? Go work your ass off and go get yourself a Mercedes. I ain't going out. But a beta male, he's going to fucking go out and out of his way to make sure she get a Mercedes. But that's why women love ancient men. Beta males are ancient men. Because who the hell wouldn't want someone to go out there work 3 jobs so they could have whatever car, Mercedes, BMW, whatever, foreign or exotic, whatever the hell you want. So women love ancient men. Beta males are ancient men. And that's just how the world is right there. Motherfuckers are fucking doing this shit. And that's why women out here act the fucking way they act, because there's not a lot of strong-minded men out here no more. It's crazy. But I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. This is Women Love Ancient Men Part 2. I'ma holler at y'all. Keep pushing. Peace.